good meeting with their coaching staff last night. Today, we've got about 12 of our players, 12 of their players, going to get together before practice and kind of talk about, you know, respecting each other and doing this thing the right way, trying to get a lot of good work done against a really, really good football team. So, you know, it'd be good, great evaluation for our young guys. You know, great evaluation for us, for kind of where we're at.
What kind of spur did have the players meet beforehand to talk?
You know, I have a group of guys that I typically meet with, and we just happened yesterday to meet. And one of them suggested it. I thought it was a good idea, so we talked to their guys. And they're going to get their guys together. So. We really, you know, Jacksonville, Coach Brown, and myself, and the rest of our team, we really don't want to end up being on TV like some of these other things we do. We just want to get out here and get some work done and try to get each of us better.
You've done these before, Mike, with other teams. What do you get out of it at the end of it? Are you satisfied usually when you come out of these?
Yeah, you know, you know, at some point, you know, you've been going against yourself for 12 days now or something, and, you know, it starts to get a little bit stale and you get the same routine. I think the intensity level will be up a little bit because guys are against each other. You know, we're not trying to prove who's the toughest guys. I'm sure they're not either. But we're going to see different techniques. We're seeing different plays, how we react, you know, plays that we haven't prepared for, really. And, you know, blitzes that we may not be prepared for, and see if our rules hold up to all those things.
Adam had mentioned that, you know, those type of in-game situations where you're adjusting, you know, over a course of a few days, prepare you better for that. How is the coach?
Well, you know, we try to do it a lot. We're going to do it today again with these guys. You know, the thing they tell me is that, you know, when they get in those situations in the game, they feel like they've already been there before. So it's not everything I told them.
Is there anything about Jacksonville's defense that you think is similar to what you do?
Well, they're four down front, but they're different defensively. You know, they've their defense is very similar to Seattle or San Francisco, where a lot of teams are going to play this year fast. The defensive line, I think, led the league in sacks last year. They were second in the league defensively.
Did you have any impressions of Taven Bryan going into the draft?
Who?
Taven Bryan, their first round pick, defensive line.
I'm not going to talk about the players.
When you brought in.
I barely can talk about mine.
But when you brought in Brian O'Neill, who was one of the first to say that he was raw, he'd only played tackle for 3 or 4 years and needed to take to coaching, how have you seen him sort of grow since you guys drafted him?
Well, you know, when we came out here in the spring and we kept the rookies out longer, you know, that was a process for him. I think it's really starting to help. Yesterday and the day before, he's had a couple of really good days of practice. Some of the things that he was doing in the rookie camp we've been trying to correct. And, you know, so I think that, to me, that's shown a lot of improvement. You know, he's still got a ways to go on some of the things, but, you know, he's really, really good at getting the second level in the running game. And then obviously there's some other things that's moving. I've been impressed how he's improved with some of the pass protection things, what he was doing.
You mentioned how he looked the past couple days. Is there any coordination against the fact that he's been with the first team line during those 2 days? Do you think
no, I don't think so. I just, you know, the technique looks a lot better to me.
You mentioned it's a different style of defense, and, you know, they excel in some of the things that you've kind of emphasized, like turnovers. Is there anything you can learn from the way they approach their defense that you might want to implement?
Pay attention to what they're doing. How they're doing things. You know, we can always learn to figure out a better way to do stuff. So, you know, and that's really what the whole offseason for is. You're going to study other teams, and they're going to study you if you're good. You know, so we're not above stealing.
Mike, with Dalvin, these next couple of days, how much can a joint practice that situation help him get some of the game speed that he hasn't had around him?
Yeah, I think, Ben, the biggest thing is you know, the intensity is going to be a little higher than probably a normal practice, and I think that'll be part of it. I don't think it's quite game-like speed, but it'll be up-tempo.
How did you land on Jacksonville as a team that you wanted to do this with, aside from probably being on your schedule review?
They called me and asked me, I asked them why they wanted to. I figured, okay, well, they're a good team.
Would you have been able to do that at the old facility? Was there enough room to be
productive? We only have a field of 3/4 over there, so we're going to use these 2 fields for individual, and our defense and their offense will be on this field today, and then on the far field of the bleachers, it'll be our offense and their defense. And then, some of the one offensive line, D-line stuff will be over on this third field like we did yesterday and the day before.
Would you like this to become more of a common thing every
year?
I don't know.
We'll see how it goes. I like preparing like we prepare usually, but this might be a good little, respite of how we're doing this. If it does, people act the right way, do the right things, then it might be a really good thing. We might continue to do it. I always want to go to Cincinnati, really. So, we'll see how this goes.
Mike, do you notice the players kind of ramping up the intensity when they see another team as opposed to seeing each other every single day?
Yeah, it'll definitely be ramped up a little bit just because they're going against somebody they haven't seen before, and that's just our sports. Get out there against somebody else we want to compete. We want to compete. I'm not saying we don't want to compete, but we want to compete in the right way. We're going to have NFL officials out here today. Doug's going to be on one field, but I'm going to be on
maybe you've already decided, but is there anything else that you want to see for Dalvin in these types of practices, potentially if he's going to play this Saturday or not?
I don't know if he's going to play this Saturday or not, but not really. The only thing we're trying to do is each day we're trying to stack on a few more plays, a few more days in a row. That's really what we're trying to do is try to get him in game-ready shape.